The construction of houses for police, immigration and agricultural officers stationed at the border post started over 2 years ago and has been moving at a snail pace. The issue is finally receiving the attention of the National Council Standing Committee on Auditing. The area also lacks cell phone network coverage, and the committee's chairperson, Lebius Dobia, says there is a need for MTC to install towers there. The area borders Namibia and Botswana. Lack of water infrastructure is also another challenge, which the committee says it will look also into, suggesting drilling of a borehole at the border post. Currently, officials rely on the community for water. Dobia says the overall impression of services provided at the border post is, however, satisfactory despite the challenges. The audit committee regional visits are aimed at assessing oversight activities of the National Council committees on security, constitutional and legal affairs and urban and rural development conducted in 2019-2020.